Fucking map, man. I'm not playing head games, man. If anyone's playing head games, you're playing head games, but I'm not playing head games.
I don't have it. We have to go. I'm serious, I don't have it.
Are you fucking serious?
I'm fucking serious. I don't have the map, okay?
Heather, that is so not cool, man.
I know it's not cool.
That is so not cool.
I know it's not cool.
That's the fucking, like, least responsible thing you could have possibly done, man.
I know that.
You really don't have it?
One of you has got to have the map.
No, I don't have the map. We gave it back to you after map check yesterday. You've always had the map.
I know, and I've always had the map in the same place, and if it's not there, one of you had to have taken it.
I'm not going into your fucking pants to get your goddamn map, man.
I just checked my pocket. It's not in my pants.
Look, would I go in and get your map? All I want to do is get out of here, man. I'm not fucking around.
That's all I want too, man.
Let's go.
No, you want to stay here. You want to film rocks. You want to look around. You want to fucking, like,
go.
Get this. You want to get that. Which way are we walking?
That way.
Dude, we're in the middle of the fucking woods. We're in the middle of the goddamn woods. We could walk anyway.
We're going this way because that's the way we've been going for a fucking day. We're going this way and that's it. We gotta come across something.
I gave you back the map, Heather.
I gave you the map.
I gave you back the map. All I'm saying is we can move as fast as we want, but if we have no fucking clue where we're moving to, then it really doesn't matter,
does it? We're following the creek and Mike seems satisfied with that.
You guys stop it!
We are fucked. I'm just gonna stay here. When you guys find somebody, tell them I'm under this tree with the vine. All blame aside, this is really fucked up.
I know.
Yeah.
I know.
We really, really, really need to work together.
Exactly.
Okay, so we deal with the fact my camera's not going to be back, your dad's not going to be back. No blame from now on about that shit. Look, serious. The area's not that fucking big.
Exactly. It's very hard to get lost in America these days, and it's even harder to stay lost. So we have that on our side. What?
Well, we're doing a pretty goddamn good job of being lost.
Well, because at this point, when you're not home today, when I'm not home today, people are going to start noticing. Like, my girlfriend's definitely going to notice that I'm not back today and that I haven't fucking called. I mean, if I called, it would be one thing. But, you know, if I just get back, like, don't get back, period, and I don't call, she's going to notice, which means that by tonight, if we haven't found shit, someone's going to be looking for us.
Oh, no.
Go another way. Go down there. I just got my whole shit wet.
Oh, shit. Well, let's try it this way.
I don't think you want to try this way. I think you want to try the other way.
We didn't have these fucking packs. It'd be so much easier.
Dude, my feet are wet.
Is that Michael laughing?
Shut the fuck up. Cross the street.
He's laughing. Michael, that is the first time I've heard you laugh in days. I'm really happy you find it very amusing that I'm going to be incredibly uncomfortable for the rest of the day.
Dude, uncomfort just is not even...
Can we keep going, please?
No, we're going to chill out.
I thought you wanted to get to the car.
Oh, boy!
Okay, come on, let's get up here.
Oh, shit.
You guys weren't lying to me about the map, were you? Because this just seems like you guys are having just a little bit too much fun for my taste.
Oh, Heather, we're just going a little stir-crazy.
Heather, if you make me yell at this point, I'm going to have to yell at you, man.
Come on, seriously, if you have the map, I just want to know that you have it. That will just make me happy just to know that you have it.
Heather.
If I know that you have it and I can at least see it, I will feel much better.
Like, all we're trying to do is be cool with
you. Well, I find it very cool that I get laughed at because my shoes are wet for the rest of the day. I find that fucking hilarious.
Heather, dude, all our shoes are wet. We were laughing at the situation.
Fine.
We're fucking hungry. We're fucking tired. What the hell else are we supposed to do at this point?
I kicked the...
I'm sorry, it's fucked up. It's fucked up, but I kicked that fucking map into the creek yesterday. It was useless. I kicked that fucker into the creek.
I fucking hope he's kidding.
Whoa! Mike?
Holy shit!
I really fucking hope he's kidding.
Are you kidding?
I really fucking hope he's kidding.
Mike, are you fucking kidding?
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
Mike,
you have got to fucking be kidding me.
I'm fucking kidding.
Get the fuck off me, man.
What the fuck are you out of your fucking mind?
No, I'm not out of my mind.
Mike,
the map doesn't do a shit.
Do you realize? Not to you, but I do. What the fuck that map says?
I'm sorry.
You are a fucking asshole.
I'm sorry.
You are a fucking asshole. And
the map wasn't doing shit all day.
If we get hurt or if we die up here, it's your fucking fault. It is your
fucking fault,
do you understand?
I can't believe you could be such an asshole!
What the fuck were you thinking?
You're
just
fucking
with my shit
here! Okay, no, I'm not.
Your map was useless!
This was your own. That map was useless!
You. Okay. Okay.
This is not why I brought you out here, man.
Okay.
I'm sorry about the map, man.
Okay.
What can I say?
Sorry. Please, just don't say sorry. Don't. The map was not worth shit to you. I knew exactly where we were on that map.
I asked you.
I knew exactly where we were on that map.
Yesterday, I asked you what fucking river we were on.
You shut up, or I'm gonna fucking stick your head in
there. Get this fucking camera off.
Give me the compass. You've betrayed us all beyond, way fucking beyond.
Bullshit.
Give me the compass.
You betrayed us when you couldn't get it out of the woods last night.
Yeah. Thanks.
Can I hold the fucking compass now? Can I hold the fucking compass?
No. I bought the compass. If you wanted a compass, you should have
bought it. I don't give a shit if you bought the compass. You fucked us up. He fucked us up. I don't know why you can't admit that you've been screwed from the moment we got out here, man.
Because I haven't. Why are we stopped?